I am a year postpartum, and I have so much postpartum rage that I don't know what to do with it anymore. I'm so angry all the time, and I know that I'm pushing people away, and I'm trying to fix it, and it's just nothing's helping. And I know that I'm gonna end up alone if I don't fix this. But I just am so angry all the time, and no one seems to understand. And I'm not sure what to do anymore.